Hello, welcome back to my channel. Last week, finally, my shrink plastic arrived. I ordered this set from Amazon. It contains 20 sheets of shrink plastic and 125 metal pieces like earrings or keychains. Everything you need to start. I never worked with shrink plastic before, so I'm really excited how they turn out. I also ordered acrylic marker. I thought I'd try this cheap alternative before I invest in Posca markers. This is the set with 16 colors, and I think it's a really nice variety. I made a few scribbles and searched for ideas. In Illustrator, I turned them into line arts so I can make templates to trace from. I printed them out, and now it's time to start. First, I had to get the pens ready. I started by blocking in the colors. I really like these purple shades. I was surprised that these colors were this opaque. I had a great time painting with them. I always waited till it's completely dry before I continued. The only thing I have to complain about was the black pen. I don't know if you can see it, but it shrunk together in a few places and I had to paint over it a second time. That's not a big deal, but I was just surprised because I didn't have this problem with the other pens. Now I will speed up the process a little bit. For the sun, I wanted to try a different medium, so I used colored pencils. I tried to cut them out as neat as possible. But it wasn't that easy. The sheets are really hard, so the scissor left rough edges. I used a puncher to make holes. And that's how they turned out. Here you have a comparison and how much they shrunk together. I'm also happy to see that the edges look much cleaner now. I read on the package that you should seal your work with resin, so that's what I'm going to do next. I finished my pendants with securing the earrings and keychains. And this is my final work. I'm happy how they turned out. The butterfly earrings are definitely my favorites. I had a lot of fun making them and I will definitely make more. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. See you next time and have a nice day.